Some people, like myself, I remember being shamed for doing things. Like if I had my own sense of thinking and I followed the path that brought me joy, there were people around that would shame us for doing things that brought me joy. So today, when I have this feeling of, you know, I think I should go to film school, I think I would really enjoy that. I don't know how to follow that thought and feeling of joy with appropriate behavior. Today, I understand that it requires boundaries. Two things: owning my own reality. I have to own what brings me joy, because see, the joy of the Lord is my strength. So the more joy I have in my life by activities that I do, then the more when life hits me from the left, I have enough joy to give me the strength I need in order to not collapse. Therefore, it's time for me to really think about film school. This is the Los Angeles Film School. This is where I'm going today, just to pick up an application. This is Sunset Hollywood.
I think, you know, and people like kept making that.
Okay, now see, these are the children that are in this school. And you know, I really feel like, okay, do I really want to go back to school with some kids? Oh my God, do you see how young they are?
On me, right? There's an application and a threshold.